Family members say the victim of Sunday morning's hit and run is 56-year-old Reno T. Jones. And right now they are just in shock.
When you hit somebody, you can't think about running. You got to think about seeing if they are all right, y'all. Just if it was your family, how would you feel if somebody hit your family?
Witnesses say Jones was walking with some friends outside of the Casino East nightclub when he was hit by a 2008 Ford Edge.
You know, that's just crazy. One minute we talking, next minute you gone.
The driver, police say, 20-year-old Zaire Abbott.
He came out the bar, walked across here, and was hit.
People I spoke to on Sunday say this just should not have happened. Cleveland police say the suspect had been drinking and was speeding at the time of the accident.
Family has no more Reno, and Reno was a good man. I mean, he didn't bother nobody or nothing.
Sylvester McLarty says this tragedy took the life of a 56-year-old who loved to go fishing and spend time with his family. Loved ones are trying to process what has happened.
What can somebody even say when somebody dies and you just leave the scene?
Police say after the accident, Abbott drove home. When she arrived, allegedly she told her father what had happened and he alerted police. She now faces charges of aggravated vehicular homicide and a felony hit skip. This family friend says moving forward after all of this will be tough.
We miss you. The family needs prayer and we love you, Reno.
In Cleveland, Allison Brown, Fox 8 News.